Good morning, children. In this video, we are going to read about relative pronouns. A relative pronoun is one which is used to refer to nouns mentioned previously, whether they are people, places, things, animals, or ideas. It connects a clause or phrase to a noun or pronoun. The most common relative pronouns are who, whom, whose, which, and that. Let us understand their usage. The relative pronoun who is used for people or sometimes pet animals. For example, it was my husband who broke the car door. The relative pronoun whose shows possession or relationship. For example, this is the girl whose notes I borrowed. The next is the relative pronoun whom. It replaces object pronouns like me, her, him. For example, the man whom they found was sent home. The relative pronoun which is used for objects and animals. For example, the robots which were waiting outside were ready for shipment. And the relative pronoun that is used for people and things. For example, the piggy bank that was on my desk got broken. Let us see this exercise. Choose the correct relative pronouns to fill in the blanks. She got cold drink for Arjun, who drank it happily. The woman who is standing at the door is selling biscuits. The people who had come to the village were from China. The watch that Utsav had gifted his sister has stopped working. The woodcutter whose axe had fallen into the river was crying. The coat which was a gift from Anusha's father has been lost. In above three sentences, the relative pronoun who is used for people. In the next sentence number 4, the relative pronoun that here is used for the object. In sentence number 5, the relative pronoun whose shows possession. And in the last sentence, the relative pronoun which is also used here for an object. Thank you, children.